Hello and welcome back to my channel. So today we are continuing with Diablo. If you have not seen part one already, we created this character here and started leveling her up. This is a demon hunter and we are playing season 23. A quick disclaimer, I did attempt to record this video once before, but due to some technical difficulties, the video was not usable. So we are a little bit ahead of where we left off in the last video. I think we're like level 14 now, but I'll show you guys the bit of progress that I've made, and we'll continue on from there. But first things first, I want to move myself up here. So you guys can see what's going on. Okay. So, first things first, updates, what has changed. Now, we suddenly have, if you see in the top right corner, or the top left corner, it says we have a Templar. Now, this is just a little guy who's going to, follow us around and, just basically help us in battle. So, this is a newly acquired, I think, I got him right at the end of the last video that I tried to make for you guys, but besides that, we are level 15 now. We have a few new items. I got this really awesome weapon, you can see here. Leoric's crown we also got. Right here, we defeated the Skeleton King, I think it is, to get that. But of course, unfortunately, that was all done during the video that I can't upload. It's the lighting and the sound is all off, so. But anyways, so yeah, just a few updates, and we did unlock one more move, which is right here. This is our device skill. So right now we are using Fan of Knives because it's the only one that we have unlocked, but you know, once we unlock more we can check out different ones too. So let's go ahead and continue on with what we were doing. Actually, really quick, we've got this Templar now, so anything I have extra I can give to him to make him better, you know. And also, we need to pick some skills for him. So, we can choose heals you and the Templar for 883 life based on the Templar's strength, or taunt enemies within 10 yards of you for 3.01 seconds when you are hit based on the Templar's strength. I like Intervene. I like the ones where they taunt because I don't have a ton of armor, so I can't take damage very well. Regenerates 29 life per second for you and the Templar. Enemies that hit or are hit by the Templar are slowed by 80%. I'm gonna go with that one, actually. And of course, as with all the other skills, we can change these out if we want, you know, so. And this is our level 15 skill. Charges a target, dealing 280% weapon damage and stunning all enemies within 8 yards for 3.01 seconds. Delivers a massive blow for 800% weapon damage. I'm gonna do charge, but we can change those out if we want to. And now that I have given all of our extra stuff to our Templar, I can salvage all the rest, and let's repair all of our stuff. And now we are ready to continue with our quest line. Let's see, a woman named Magda and her minions tried to do something. I don't know, I'm not gonna go through and read all the little things like I said last time. So, alright, we completed that quest. That was just where we left off with the last one, so unfortunately you guys didn't get to see that, but It makes me think, blah, 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 blah. Go to the drowned temple. Oh. Okay. We're gonna need to take the waypoint. Looks like we're going back to the fields of misery. And we need to find the drowned temple. And looks like we're gonna have a battle on our hands on our way there, folks. Go figure. I got a whole crew with me right now. Alright. See how we get through here. Plague carriers. I'm not trying to have any of that right now. Man, this weapon that I've got is starting to look pretty cool. And then we got poor Leah here with a stick, bow, and arrow. Alright. Continue. And here we go over to the drowned temple. Oh, a scoundrel. Hello, scoundrel. I'm trying to follow the scoundrel, but he's not opening up. Okay. Release the girl. I definitely just accidentally hit her with some of my arrows. But she seems to not mind. She seems to be okay. So that's good. Oh, Nigel Cutthroat. You're no match for me, Nigel. Ooh, and there we go, level 16. These bullets aren't playing that I got for you. They're not bullets, arrows, whatever they may be. Okay. We just unlocked a whole bunch of stuff, but this is an active situation right now, so we're gonna keep our eye on this. Alright. Alright. We got adventuring slinglock of wounding. Alright, so it looks like we need to take the scoundrel north to the waypoint. Let's go ahead and do that. Oh, and here's the drowned temple. I took you here, bro. What else do you want from me? Scoundrel is a deadly trickster. No. So we have a Templar, and I'm gonna keep him because he's, I need a tank, more like a tank type character, and that's what the that's what the Templar will do. Alright. Alaric. Oh, okay. We went to the Drowned Temple just to talk to that ghost, and now we've gotta go to the Festering Woods. Okay. Well, here we are at the Festering Woods. Retrieve the Beacon of Honor from the Warrior's Rest. Retrieve the Beacon of Light from the Crypt of Ancients. Well. Let us get on with it then. We've still got Leo with us, looks like. But, it's a bit easier, you know, with a whole crew with me, you know. Helps me take damage and all that. We're cleaning house too, looks like. Gotta build up my hatred real quick. I love to use it on really stupid things when I should save it. Okay, alright. the returned and the undead. Looks like they'll be returning to the dead. Oh, okay, I can see there's, it looks like a little entrance point down below, but let's take care of this mob real quick. Take these guys out. Take them out, take them out. And what do we have here? Warrior's Rest. So this is one of the places we need to go for our quest. So, good. Ooh, it's a serious one down here. They froze me. I'm gonna use up my hatred real quick on this. I should probably shoot this guy right away, right off the bat. Ooh. Run in there and do that fan of knives. Them boys don't like that, turns out. I don't like being frozen. Damn. Okay, out of discipline now. I really hate being frozen. Okay, take these guys out. It's a good thing we got Templar with us now. This would be a battle. Just keep taking those to the face, that's fine. There we go. The Defiance, wow. Alright, looks like we got a good item. I'm alright with that. Let's go look at it. Oh, wow. This is... We're gonna have some decisions to make later on, but right now I'm just gonna put on this. And let's see if our little follower guy could use anything. No, okay. Poor guy has like a terrible weapon. We'll get him a better one eventually. What is this? Looks like the Beacon of Honor. Alright, so we've done the first part. Now we need to go find the Beacon of Light from the Crypt of Ancients. So, now it is time to go find the Crypt of Ancients. So we'll continue off into this scary forest, the Festering Woods, I guess it is called. Okay, good. Bone pile, take care of that. Just in case there may be some gold or something. I'm not sure if Leah's talking or not, but I'm not listening to you if you are, Leah. I'm sorry. Ooh, we got a nice belt. Still looking for this new crypt entrance, but we'll find it. Whoa, and I found myself in a bit of a pickle. Just mowing them down though. Of course, I've used up all of my discipline, all of my hatred at this point. Especially, I've got this help with me, so it's not nearly as bad, you know, if I was by myself, trying to take on all these guys. Cool. Alright, so looks like we've explored this way. Let's go down around here, back towards the middle. Still looking for the crypt of whatever it's called. Looks like it's over here. Or something's over here. The crypt of the ancients. This is an enraged phantom. He is enraged. He's enraged by our presence. Okay. Now here we go. We are well on our way to, is this a trap? Well on our way to, finishing this quest now. I like to stand back here and just, you know, unload on him with my Uzi. Looks like my controller battery level's low. Fix that in a second. Okay. Wow, they just keep coming. Still another one. Oh, there's more. That's what I mean. These guys just keep coming. Just all over the place. Alright, cool. And we got the beacon of light. Alright, I'm going to plug in my controller real quick. Alright, we've got our controller plugged back in and we're ready to go. So, we've got both of the beacons now and we have to place them on pedestals. Looks like is our next step. So first things first, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. We're down in this crypt. But there's a lot. Whoa. Whoa, buddy. Man, there's a whole bunch of these dudes down here. Oh, there's a boss. I was just gonna say, whoa, there's one in there that is not going down easy. That's who it is. Who is it? Rubak the Lord? Rubak the Lord is, I'm not the biggest fan of him. We gotta find a way to generate more hatred. I'm sick of running out all the time. We just narrowly escaped being frozen. The dazzling morning star of wounding. It's probably not good for us, but maybe. Oh yeah, Templar could use it. It's a big upgrade for Templar. I feel like we should give him a name besides just Templar, but yeah. And also, wow, I don't know about that. This weapon, yeah, we're gonna leave it for now. All right, we still have to go find our the pedestals. So, I'm thinking probably need to leave here, get back out to the festering woods where we were, and yeah, go find us these pedestals. Okay, and back this way, back through uncharted territory. Oh, how nice. Wow, they just all come up like right away. At least they're really easy to kill. They're really easy. Ain't got a whole lot of life to them. this? A treasure goblin. We found a treasure goblin, everybody. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. He tried to get away, but we got him. He didn't even drop anything that good. What did he drop? What did he drop? Yeah, he didn't drop anything. Dope. Alright, but let's see. I want to fix this really quick. I don't like the primary skill that we've been using. We were using bolas. I'm going to go back to Hungering Arrow. And now, yes, okay. Hatred generation. So, with this rune here, with this serrated arrow, it increases our hatred generation to 7 instead of 4, which we are always out of hatred. So, we can have a companion. I'm not going to use that, but we just unlocked that, and we did unlock Spike Trap. I really don't like Spike Trap that much either, but Smoke Scream and Shadow Power. We could do Shadow Power. We can try Shadow Power out. Alright, cool. Level 17. And now we are searching out the pedestals, the two pedestals. So, let's go, let's get it. Back to the Drowned Temple, and where's the pedestal? Oh, it's right here. Okay. We have placed the first pedestal thing. Now we must do the other, the beacon. And I'm assuming after this happens, we have to fight someone. Oh no, we get to enter. Okay, cool. Look at my little Groot guy, he's so cute, my little pet. All right, this bridge looks like it should not be trusted. But we're gonna trust it anyway, because we don't have a choice. Ooh, look at, I just turned on Shadow Power or something, or whatever it's called. I'm trying to see how much of a difference it makes. Get up our hatred real quick. Oh, there he is, the Prophet. That's who I'm after. The Prophet. There we go, activate my Shadow Guard. Ezek the Prophet is not having a good day right now. I don't think he's gotten a single hit in, actually. Oh no, he's got friends. He's got friends, but so do I. Turns out my friends are cooler than your friends. Brother Carol. Whoa. Brother Carol's doing some damage, though. There's three of them. I didn't even know about Laryl. Ooh, okay. And then it's just Carol left. Whoa. He's having a bad day, Brother Carol is. He's having a bad day. Okay. Holy Tome of the Leech. Your strength rivals that of our greatest champions. I know, right? noble hero. Not so noble. Okay. This is who you send. Dark zealot. These are dark zealots. All right. Give me the glowing shard. Hey, and we got some fervid ragers. I love a good fervid rager. Wow. Terrible for our life per second, but everything else good. What's this? Oh, it's a Templar relic. Cool. So once we get to level 17, or excuse me, level 18, we can give that to our Templar, and it will help us. Help him to help us. Wow, I'm sorry, you guys, I'm distracted. Okay. Alright, back to the Drowned Temple. And we need to find our way back to a waypoint, which, oh look, there's a waypoint right here. And back to Tristram. Alright, now the stranger. Stranger wants to talk to us. And now we've got to go talk to the ferryman. Let's go talk to the ferryman then. See what the ferryman's got to tell us this afternoon. Now, I could have just went through my items and salvaged and repaired and done all that, but I'm not gonna do that like every single time we come back to town, because we come back here all the time. So, uh-oh. We are in Wortham. This place doesn't look like it's doing too well. I'm a bit concerned about the residents of this place. Alright. Take out these dark zealots, and we are continuing to... We're supposed to go to the center of town, so... Just gonna try to kind of clear out a bit, you know? Grab these extra kills and extra experience. Ain't gonna hurt us one bit. So. Boom. Man, it's so hard not to just want to use my Uzi like every single time. It's just stupid. Like, look at it. Just melts people. Just straight up melts people. Oh. I think that's the good guy that I just tried to kill. Whoopsies. Alright. Dark zealots. These people are on fire, it looks like. Or it's something similar. Look at how far this range is. I can hit them there. I can't even barely see them. Boom. Oh great, here's Magda again. Oh, we gotta kill Urzel. Hello, Urzel. I've been waiting for you, my friend. Whoa. Urzel Mordreg. Mordreg, yeah. That's his name. Boom. Whoop. You don't want to go stand by those things that look like they're going to explode, because turns out they are going to explode and kill you. These dudes. Who are these guys? The Dark Berserkers. Just your friendly neighborhood dark berserkers. That's all. Whoa, these guys are rough. There we go. Where's my Templar? Oh, he's over there, worried about these peasants, while I'm taking on all the real people. Thanks, Templar. You got some work to do, buddy. You got some learning to do. All right. We've killed one. This one's about to go down, too. I've got no discipline left. I've got no hatred left. But, hey, we level 18 in this. We got this. Oh, I got a shot collar. Okay. Now we gotta talk to the priest, but really quickly, I keep looking at this weapon. Wow. It's just a huge hit to our... to our armor. Just depends on if we care about that or not. Plus, this is a legendary. We can try it out for a minute, see if we like it. I'm going, this build. I'm doing total damage build. The thing I like about Demon Hunters is that they're very, sly. You can kind of sneak them all around, and you can get away with not having, a lot of armor. This guy, on the other hand, needs a lot of armor. And look it, we got this. We gave him that relic, so that'll help him. That thing. And soon he'll have his final thing unlocked, his final skill. But okay, enough of that for now. Let's go talk to the priest. And then we gotta go down into this cellar. Where is it? Oh. Whoopsie. It's kind of concealed in a strange way, but whatever. Okay. Look it. See? That right there is exactly why I always shoot out the bookcases and stuff. I just found an emerald. Which I can then socket into my crown. So that's a very good thing that we have just found. Okay, we're back to Magda bothering us again. Okay, that's weird. Now we're back to New Tristram already. We are going into Cain's house. Oh. Looks like something serious is going on here. We're not concerned with it. Alright. Alright, Leah. Now we've got to enter the caverns of Arane above Wortham. But, okay. Actually, real quick. I'm going to put this in my stash. And I'm going to repair everything else and salvage everything while we're here. But okay, now let's use the waypoint. And we're back to the chapel cellar again. Shoot these out. This place is on fire. Seems a little toasty in here. Okay, so up here through the town gates and the caverns of Erne above. Ooh, look at these things. Okay, and I guess not all of them explode when you walk by them. Ew, this is so gross. Okay, now we're almost there. Ooh, this is an arachnid horror. I'm not a big fan of this monster pack here. I don't like them. I don't like spiders. Okay. Oh look, a crazed hermit. He seems friendly. Guess I can't shoot those out. Ooh, these are advanced spiderlings. Ooh, okay, alright. So these purplish looking rays, they'll like melt you. They'll melt you. You have to stay out of them. Very, very painful to your character. Look, I'm about to die. Maybe we should not have gotten rid of our little weapon that gave us more armor. Maybe we should have kept that. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here. Ooh, alright, and we're completely out of hatred. But as long as I stay out of those purple ray things, we'll be alright. It's just those that they just, man, just, I cannot. There we go. Okay. Now we like ran away. I like ran all the way back on, not on purpose, but to try to get away from the huge mob. So we gotta continue going down into this terrible, terrible dungeonous place that we're in. Oh my gosh. Look at the spider. I cannot. It's horrible. It's truly horrible. Let's see what's down here. I wish I could run faster. I wish my character could run faster. Look at my little Groot running behind us. I guess we got the whole family coming out to play. Also, we're not gonna want to stand in that green slime stuff. Now, I know I haven't mentioned a whole lot about the seasons. We are playing a seasonal character right now, but first things first, we have to level up. We're only level 18 right now, so before we can really do any of those objectives for the season, we gotta get leveled up. So, what the heck? I don't know what that twisting ball thing is right there. I don't know what that is, but I don't think it's, oh my gosh, where's my Templar? Where's my Templar? Wow, well we died. That's the first time we've died in the video series so far. My problem is I'm getting too many at once. I'm trying to take on too many at once. top of that. On top of that, I'm out of discipline. Shoot. Where's Templar? Where you at, bro? You probably can't keep up with me because I'm flipping around like a maniac, but I have to, because if not, I'll die again. You know, I thought about editing out, or I thought, you know, if I died, maybe I should edit that part out, but I'm not gonna do that, because this is real gaming, you know? You die sometimes. It sucks. It's actually not that bad in this game. It's not like Minecraft where you have to completely start over, basically. Man, these things are not freaking playing. They are not playing. They are not playing. These boys are not playing. It's not so bad once you get rid of all their cronies, you know? But when there's 1,000 of them, you don't even know who to aim at. But you have to, like, kill all the little ones because they'll just sit there and hack at you while you're trying to kill the big one, you know? Oh, we've got Dice of the Bear and another emerald. Very nice, very nice. That was a rough battle. That was a rough battle. Get my hatred back up again. With these fools. That Fan of Knives move is just not doing as much damage as I want it to be doing. It just isn't. Like, oh well, of course that time, but we've got a buff. That time it murdered everything in sight. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go again. Toxic lurkers. Toxic lurkers. Yeah, I'm really not a fan of this cavern that we're down in, full of spiders and horrifying webs and all sorts of terrible, terrible, terrible things. Just, I'm not a fan. Of course, I don't have enough hatred to use this skill. Take out at least one of them. Come on, Templar. There we go. We got one. We got one. We got one. There. We got the other. Oof. Oof. Alright. Alright. Well, as much fun as that was. Get us through here. The Fan of Knives move does work pretty well on these spiderlings, but not so much on the big bosses, turns out. Doesn't work as well on them. Okay. Up, we found a dead end. Off into the distance. There we go, there we go. Alright, another dead end. Let's look at the map. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, this is not a fun one. Looks like we missed a spot up here. See if it's just another dead end or if there's a cavern. Looks like there's another whole hallway or series of caves, so. Oh yeah, here we go. Toxic lurkers. Alright, so. Oh wow, okay, yeah, this opens up a lot. Okay, this is a dead end. Come on, Templar. Go this way. Take these guys out real quick, I guess. Why not? Just giving us some extra XP. Okay. Let's go up here, see what we can find. Oh wow, really? Okay. Nothing up here at all. Down this hallway we go. More of these stupid things. This map is pretty big actually. Ew, what are these? Oh, we're back to those little bat things again, I see. So these connect over here. We still got area up here to explore. Dead end. Alright, and then over here, I'm pretty sure this is just the loop around. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, it's not. It's more. There's more caves, there's more. Up and around here. Watch this be a dead end too. That was kind of wasted, but oh well. Oh well. Yep, we found a whole nother. Oh, and the head honcho. Tarrasque, torturer of souls. I don't like him very much. He doesn't seem like a very nice guy. Get all these little spiderlings off of me. These are like hulking ones too, hulking spiderlings. They're not going down nearly as easy as the other ones were. We saved up some hatred. Saved it all for you, big boy. Torturer of souls. Damn. Okay. Well, one way or another, he keeps putting that thing on me. I don't know if you guys have seen. It's like it's where the skull appears by your head and you like run away because you're terrified. Yeah. Weird. See, just happened again. Alright, bro, you're on your last leg. Sorry to say. Oh, nice. Reptilian Chains of the Hawk. Nice, nice. I'm assuming, what is this? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh, all right. looks like we found what we are looking for. The Chamber of the Queen, Chamber of Queen Erinne. All right. Talk to the woman trapped in the web. Ooh. You've seen better days, haven't you? I'm trying to talk to her. She doesn't seem to want to talk. Oh my lord. Wow. 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 Templar, where you at? Where you at, bud? Oh, come on. Give me this hatred. Where are you going? Oh, she's allowed to retreat, I guess. And she sends out her brood daughters. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, lady. I'm sick of standing in your slime pools. Hey Templar, you're supposed to taunt her or whatever, you know, so she's not attacking me. Oh, let me guess. She's gonna run away now and send out the brood. Alright. I can take on the brood again. Just trying to build up my hatred here real quick. And here comes Big Mama again. Nice. Alright, this time we activated the shadow thing and it actually worked. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Alright, lady. You're on your last leg. Literally. And you've got 8 of them. Harvest the pool of venom in the chamber of Queen Erinne. Ew. Okay. And now we have to free Karina. And then go into Highland Crossing. That's what this is, right? I'm assuming Highland Crossing. Ah, and into Highland Crossing we go. Okay, so we completed that. We need to talk now to Karina. We did that. And now we have to find the Khazra staff. Okay, so. Oh, hey. A wither moth. Wither moth doesn't look very, very nice. This is where we're supposed to be, okay? There's just a waypoint here, probably just in case we decide we want to use it. Ooh, also we unlocked our R1. Strafe is the only one we have unlocked so far. But, I really don't like Strafe that much, to be honest with you. I feel like I've been saying that about most of the moves for the Demon Hunter, but I swear I like a lot of the moves. So the Highlands are where, supposedly, from what I've read and gathered, one of the places that you're most likely to find pets, and those are dropped by a certain type of treasure goblin, which apparently spawns here. But we gotta go find the staff, and then we'll see. It's just shooting this guy over and over again, right in the chest. No big deal. What is this? It's an altar. And I'm not quite sure where the staff is, so we're gonna have to just kind of look for it. I'm just like standing in the middle here, just, it's fine. Take a look at the map. Alright, looks like we need to go this way. Bro, why are you picking fights? I don't know why he's picking fights. Should not be picking fights with savage beasts. Come on, man. Making my life harder. So there is a, oh, there's an angry tree. There's a crypt over to the right. I'm sure you saw it, but oh, and we got some lucky boots of the hawk. We will check that out at some point. And it may not even be like a lot of times I'll kind of just run through the quests as I'm leveling, which is what we're doing here. We're leveling. Oh no. And a lot of times I'll go back through the axe and kind of just like go through and kind of sweep through different crypts and dungeons to try to find, you know, well, mostly I'm trying to find pets, to be honest with you, but, you know, a more serious player might say that they're looking for advanced weapons, stuff like that. Ooh. We got a boss up here. We got a boss up here. Salazius. What is his name? Patron of something? Oh man, I hate when they've got these. Yo, Templar, I could use your help, bro. I hate when they have these glowing ray things. They are quite murderous. Wow. 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 Bro is not playing. Where's my Templar? Where's my Templar? He's revving up. You see when he starts to rev up? You have to try to get out. Oh my gosh. You have to try to get out of the way. See, he's revving up again. If you get hit with that when he's... when he's revved up, it's not gonna be good. Even the tree is attacking me. This is not fair. They even have nature on their side. Ooh. I really don't like that savage beast guy. I think Templar's got him, though. I think Templar's got him. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. No, no, nope, nope. It's not me that you are looking for. It is someone else. It's someone else. It's not me. It's someone else. Ooh, just barely escaped his little thing that time. He's got another boss friend. Are you kidding me? Bro. Bro, what in the world? What in the literal world is going on right now? I have got myself in a disaster. This is a disaster. This is a disastrous situation. Where's my Templar? Did he run away? Did he give up? This is not good. I'm shooting arrows at an entire army. No, 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 no. That was extremely risky. That was extremely risky. Okay. I think we've made some progress. These are all his little... So this guy... Oh, okay, I remember. This dude is the one that clones. So he has all these little clones everywhere and you can't tell which one is him. That makes it really hard to battle with him too. See? It especially confuses Templar. And then the main boss is free to attack me. Which is what he really wants. Holy crap, I can't believe we just got out of that. And did you see the measly little prize that we got for getting out of that? Terrible. Simply terrible. But, okay. Approaching the barricade. Approaching the barricade. And again, I see all these little crypts and stuff that we're walking by. I see them. This is just a Highland walker. Totem. Oh. It would seem that the heavens have been released. Sure, let's add more to the party. Let's add more to the party. Let's not add more to the party. Crap. There's like 8 of those Toro things running around now. This is not good. This is not good. You know how I told you guys before I like to make things harder on myself? You can see what I meant by that now, right? Because see, a smart person would have taken out the ones right in front of the fence first. But not me. I wanted to take them all on at once. And possibly, most likely, not survive to tell the story. I have no discipline left. Oh my gosh. What am I doing? Bro, I'm not trying to play with you. I'm not trying to play with you. I'm not trying to play with you. Okay. 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 Everybody just calm down. For some reason it worked. I jumped into him and it worked. I jumped into the bowl and his little move didn't work on me then. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Of course this strafe thing isn't helping me at all. There's so many of these little Toro things that I can't keep track of where they all are at once. Okay, Templar, there you go. Finally, you're doing something useful. Jeez. If I could just take out one of them. There we go. It gets easier to take out the others once they're not so freaking many of them. Ooh, I don't want any part of the glowing ones either. And of course, where's my Templar? Over here fighting a tree. Over here fighting a tree is what he's doing. Get away, get away. Alright, alright, alright. Hoo-hoo, you missed. You missed. Close but no cigar. Wow. Wow. it. That was all of them. Good work, team. Except for it wasn't all of them. These guys are real easy, though, after the crowd we just took on. These guys are stupid easy. Okay, perfect. We reached a checkpoint. More people here to kill us right off the bat. But awesome, we reached level 20, we reached a checkpoint. I think this is a good place to wrap up this video, you guys. We got at least 5 levels today, and like I said, as you know, level up, it gets harder to continue to level up. So yeah, we got through quite a bit of progress today. Got our Templar now, we've got some better weapons. We'll go through our weapons and all that before the start of the next video, but anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, leave a comment, and subscribe if you have not already. Helps me out a whole bunch, so thank you in advance. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you next time.